In this video, you will learn how to extract text that contains numbers. For this example, we will work on this ips.txt file that I have in here, and you can find this attached in the lecture resources. So we have IP addresses in this text file. Our purpose is to extract only those IP addresses that start with 12 in the third part of the IP address. So that's the first part, the second, the third part. This starts with 12. The first one also starts with 12. So we want this and that. Let's build the code for that. With open ips.txt in read mode as file, we load the content in a content variable using file.read. So that is the content in a variable. Now we built the pattern, which is re.compile. With numbers now, we use a number range. So we want the first part, which could be any number. That means you want to use square brackets and use a number range. So we have digits from 0 to 9. Right, and we want to match three times, so three digits. That means we could have one digit from 0 to 9, two digits, three digits maximum. Don't try to match more than that, because after that we want to match a dot, so backslash dot, actually, because a dot is a special character, so we need to escape it with backslash. Then we have more ranges from 0 to 9, again, three times, because every part of the IP address has three numbers. Again, backslash dot. We only want 12, so this time this will be a literal character, so 1 and 2. And then after that we could have any number, so again, the third number of this third part of the IP address could be anything from 0 to 9, and we want to match it one time only. So there's only one number after that. Then we have backslash dot, and then the last part could be again anything, so 0 to 9, three times. And that's it. Matches are equal to pattern dot find all content, and let's call them here, execute, and this is the output. So it's a list of two items, and we have this item which starts with 12 in the third part, and the other IP address again starting with 12. So simple and clear, that's how you would work with numeric texts such as IP addresses. I'll talk to you in the next video with some more examples. See you.